Are you finding it difficult to navigate the USSD services? On the next slides, we are going to show you how to navigate these services as well as the USSD statuses. The services start by you dialing these numbers, *134*843#. Should you encounter an error message after dialing the code, kindly try again. It could be a system glitch. If you successful, option one is a claim status, and claim status shows you the current progress of your claim or application. Example of the claim status, which will include received from your filing, completed application, sent to assessor, completed by assessor and CIA, either approved or refused. To find the meaning of each status, please check our videos on YouTube titled "Your Filing Statuses Explained." We are moving right along to payment status. If your application was approved and you have sent a COB, then you are going to select number 2 to check the status of your payment. Status include existing claim in progress, payment collected, as well as payment in progress. If you encounter an error while trying to view the payment status, 3 things causes this. Number 1, you have not submitted a COB, but you are checking the status of the COB. Number 2, the U-filing may be down due to influx of applicants logging in at the same time. And number 3, you have failed the vetting questions. Info that you have submitted, it is not as per USSD and UIF records. Number 3, we are moving on to employee registration status. Now, this tab is for employees to check if their employer is declaring them. Major causes error messages in this tab is when your employer has not declared you, or while being vetted, you have entered information that is not as per UIF record. Example, you have entered the incorrect PIN or incorrect names. Typical error example includes identity cannot be verified or the employment history does not exist, as shown on this image. Now we're going to payment continuation. This type is for those who their application is approved and it's the 15 or 28 days of submitting a COB. Now, typical error message here includes your next COB is in 18 days. This means you are not following the correct processes of submitting a COB. When you fail the vetting questions, the system won't allow you to submit a COB. Instead, it will say identity cannot be verified. So please follow the proper processes of submitting a COB so that you do not experience any challenges when utilizing the USSD services. Now we are on general inquiries. Now this tab is for finding frequently asked questions such as where is your nearest Department of Labor office, type of benefits together with the supporting documents to be submitted. Your nearest labor center, required documents for application of benefits, how to submit an application, call center contact details, as well as going back to the main menu. We will continue to give you accurate, up-to-date information about UIF. We will continue to answer some of the questions and queries that you have about UIF as well as about your application. We will continue to clear misconceptions that you have about UIF. Please do continue to follow us on our YouTube channel. Do join our Facebook page as well as our TikTok.